you don't want a bar mitzvah, what do you think?